Wow. Oh, hi. My name is Bee, and this is Mayta The Brown Bear, and we are almost done filling our tank up with water so we can play the game Sink or Float. Whoa. All right, Mayta, we are almost done filling up our tank with water. Just a little more. All right. Now we are ready to play the game Sink or Float. Wait, do you know why some objects, when placed in water, sink to the bottom and other objects float on the top? Well, I'll tell you. It has to do with density. You see, every object is made up of molecules, tiny little particles that are connected together. Let's pretend that my fingers are molecules. Now, if an object's molecules are farther apart like this, the object is less dense and will most likely float on the top of the water. Now, if an object's molecules are tightly packed together like this, the object is more dense and most likely will sink to the bottom. That explains why a very heavy log like this will float on the top of the water. Like that. While a little penny like this, when placed in water, will sink to the bottom. Wow. Okay, let's remove our log. Whoop, 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 whoop. Are you ready to play Sink or Float? You are? Are you ready? Yes. Okay, Mayta and I have gathered a bunch of different things to see if they sink or they float. First, we have, gotta get them all, 10 rocks. You see these rocks? Do you think they will sink to the bottom or float on top? Let's see. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. They all sank to the bottom. Wow. All right. Now we have 3 plastic balls filled with air. Do you think they will sink or float? Let's see, Mayta. First, our purple ball. Boop. And our red ball. And our green ball. Mayta, they all float on the top of the water. Okay, our next object is a pink feather. Do you think this feather will float on the top or sink to the bottom? Let's see. Oh, wow, Mayta. The feather is floating on the top of the water. All right, what do we have next? Whoa. We have a jar of little blue marbles. Now, Mayta, these marbles are very tiny, but they are very dense. Let's see if they sink or float. Whoa! Mayta, all the marbles sank to the bottom. Okay, what do we have next? 3 wooden blocks. Oh, I dropped it, Mayta. Do you think that these 3 wooden blocks will sink or float? Okay, let's see. 1. two, whoa, three, wow. All three wooden blocks are floating on the top of the water. Okay, what do we have next? Mayta, you are going to love what I have next. It's a bunch of colorful Play-Doh. Look at that. All right, let's start with the red Play-Doh. Will it sink or float? Blue Play-Doh. Orange Play-Doh. Yellow Play-Doh. Green Play-Doh. Pink Play-Doh. And the purple Play-Doh. Mayta, all the Play-Doh sank to the bottom. Mm-hmm. Okay, next we have two pine cones. Do you think these pine cones will sink or float? Okay, let's see. One, two. Oh, the two pine cones are floating on the top of the water. Wow. Okay, what do we have next? Oh, Mayta, look. We have three metal cars. Do you think these three metal cars will sink or float? Oh, let's see. One.
Whoa.
Two. And three. All three cars sank to the bottom. Mayta, look what I have next. A bottle of glue. Do you think this bottle of glue will sink or float? Let's see. Oh, it's floating, Mayta. It first went all the way down, but then floated back to the top. It's because that bottle has glue and air inside, which makes it less dense than the water, so it floats. Wow. Okay, Mayta, next we have four toy dinosaurs. Now, these dinosaurs are made of plastic. Do you think they will sink or float? All right, first we have a orange T-Rex. Oh, the T-Rex floats. And a red Triceratops. He floats too. And a green Ankylosaurus. She floats. And a blue Stegosaurus. She floats too. All four dinosaurs are floating on the top of the water. Mayta, look what I have. It's a jar full of orange beads. Do you think these beads will sink or float? Let's see. Whoa, look at that, Mayta. Some are floating and some are sinking. That is pretty neat, Mayta. Wow! Okay, let's see what we have next. Mayta, look. It's two rubber duckies. A mama ducky and a baby ducky. I bet you know what will happen when I put these rubber duckies in the water. Should we do it, Mayta? Yes? Should we put the rubber duckies in the tank? Okay, first the mama duck. Whoa, and then the baby duck. Oh, look at them floating on top of the water. They are made of plastic and are full of air. So they are less dense than the water's density, which makes them float. Wow. Okay, before we go, I have one more thing that I want to put in our tank of water. Are you ready, Mayta? Are you ready? I have a jar of gold glitter. Do you think this glitter will sink or float? Are you ready to see? Okay, let's do it. Whoa, Mayta, look. The glitter is floating on the top of the water.
Hmm.
Whoa! That is really neat. Hey, what happens if we stir it up? Oh, look, Mayta. The glitter is going everywhere. That is so cool. It's floating and sinking. Whoa, look at that, Mayta. Wow, that was a lot of fun playing the game Sink or Float. If you want to watch more Mayta videos, then search Mayta's name. Do you know how to spell Mayta's name? Let's do it together. M-A-Y-T-A. Then type the brown bear. Thank you so much for spending your time with Mayta and myself and playing the game Sink or Float. Until next time, bye!